So when I was in grade 11 in honors physics, our teacher had a speaker come in who was a chemical engineer. So this chemical engineer came in. He said that he loved his job. He got to travel the world and he made $140,000 a year. And I thought, that sounds pretty good. I wouldn't mind loving my job, traveling the world, and making lots of money. So that's ultimately why I decided to become a chemical engineer, was because of that one instance in my physics class.